welcome back to my channel. So today's vlog is super special because I'll be taking you along with me on my graduation day. So ayan, ngayon is papunta na kami sa school. Pero bago kami tumuloy doon is ipipick up muna namin yung sunflower bouquet na gift sa akin ni Mommy. So ayan, kasama ko sila ngayon ni Daddy. Mommy! So ayan si Mommy and si Daddy yung nagdo-drive.
Hello!
So ayan. Yung start pa naman ng graduation namin, yung processional is 12 PM. And ayan, 11:20 pa lang naman. So ayan, abot pa naman kami. And yes, mag-vlog na lang ulit ako later. Bye! As I reach the end of my student journey, I want to express my gratitude to those people who have contributed to my success. First and foremost, I want to thank God for giving me the strength to finish my studies. I'm also grateful to my parents for their constant support and guidance throughout the years. I also want to acknowledge my hard work, dedication, and perseverance just to achieve my childhood aspiration, which is to graduate with Latin honor. Well, it was such a big achievement, and I am excited for the opportunities it will bring me as I pursue my dreams.
The honors and awards for the academic year 2023-2024. Magna Cum Laude.
Bachelor of Science in Hospitality Management. Magna Cum Laude, Maria Erica May B. Cortez.
Maria Erica May B. Cortez. Magna Cum Laude.
To celebrate my graduation day, we went to Lumason Yellow Lane. And by the way, here's the sunflower bouquet that I received from my mom. While waiting for our order, I decided to take some pictures together with my diploma and medal. And I would like to use this opportunity to thank those people who believed in me. To my dear subscribers, thank you for your love and support. And I'm hoping that you will always stay by my side as I reach my goals in life. Engraved na Magna Cum Laude, and I also got a certificate, this one. So yun, nakalagay din siya na Magna Cum Laude together with my name, and of course, I got my diploma! So happy I finally got a degree! So yun guys, meron din akong crown today, grad na nakalagay. We also have sash, so yun, I graduated. Celebration lang together with my family. And actually, meron pa continuation to celebration namin. Masasama-sama talaga yung mga family members namin. Siguro mga this week siguro. So, abangan niyo sa next vlog ko kung saan. And ayun guys, meron din palang note dito sa bouquet ng flower ko. Happy graduation day! You made it! Congratulations! Hashtag Magna Cum Laude. Thank you so much, mommy! Sobrang ganda na flower. So this one is the buffalo wing, so sweet chili, yung flavor yun. I love spicy foods, and you know that guys, if you're watching my vlog, so yeah, the spicy foods yung mga yung order. Last time na nakatikim ako ng buffalo wing, is nasa Boracay pa. Ito lang. We have the boneless bangus. Yun yung order ni Daddy, kumunta na ako. So let's try this matcha mango milk. Pa
Dito. Ito lang mo naman si taste mo, pero galing sa baba. Like mango, muna, milk, adosa, sa akin, parang natatanong na siya. Doon lang sa Boracay ako, nag-try. Pero hindi ko siya na-try mo. Try natin sila. It's already 9:15 p.m. And hanggang 10 p.m. lang ang restaurant na ito na open. Subuti na lang mamaya. Habang nauubos yung mango, nagiging bland na yung taste ng mga drink ko. Let's try their pizza. This one is Hawaiian. Thank you.